So recently I've discovered that most students can't point out the Earth when given a globe.